Hi, my name is Marcos Antonio de la Garza. I'm a senior attending Rice University studying computer science and business. I'm an advisor for the orientation program over at Rice. We call it O-Week. A week before class starts, they take in new students and pair them up together, put them in a group, and put advisors paired up with them to kind of serve as mentors, to guide them through Rice, give them a little bit of like introduction to like the social climate there, and then also help them a lot with academic planning. I was born in Austin, Texas, but I moved when I was about a year and a half over to the Rio Grande Valley, specifically Weslaco, Texas. My dad was an elementary teacher. He really drilled into all of us that education is key, that outside of everything else, you need to develop yourself through knowledge, because knowledge really is power. What I'm most proud of my parents is their background and where they eventually went to. My dad was a migrant worker. He had to travel across the states and he was just picking. That was his day, his daily routine, and it was just the same thing over and over, and hard work. He, and along with my mom, recognized that they didn't want that life for themselves. So they pushed themselves to go to college. My greatest accomplishment to date, I think would have to be landing my internship with Microsoft my sophomore fall. After my internship this past summer with Microsoft, I signed with them to go full-time as a program manager this upcoming September. So in 25 years, I see myself, again, like I really am about that push to move up that ladder. But for sure, outside of that, in terms of the career focus, I definitely want to make sure I'm giving back to my community. So that, of course, again, it's going to be at the company, going to push diversity and inclusion. But also more than that, too, I want to bring things to the valley, to the Rio Grande Valley. So whether it be through things like building theaters or just expanding on programs or just other types of investments in the area, I will be playing an active role in that. My name is Marcos Antonio de la Garza. I attend Rice University, and I am HSF.